Hello, Yogscast. Looking at a trailer, Fragster Online Gaming, and a Christly thing. What game is this? I'm not sure yet.
I don't know either.
We'll find out.
It's R-O-M.
Runes of Magic.
That's R-O-M.
Do you know what that is?
No.
I don't know what that game is.
It's
this
an
looks
RPG.
A bit like World of Warcraft.
Dwarves! Oh my god.
This is
god.
A dwarven place, Simon.
Oh.
Check it out.
My god! Oh wow. The graphics look about 10 years out of date, but still,
they do. It looks like wow, but
shitter.
Even more cartoony. Is that possible? Yeah. So this is the Kingdom of
Runes of Magic.
Kingdom of Kalow. Are these like sort of rhino people?
Yeah,
and it kind of looks very similar to the dwarven place, except there's less dwarves and more rhino people.
Oh, look at them! They walk a bit oddly, as though they're slightly constipated and/or have an erection.
That is a terrifying combination to be dealing with.
Well, we've all been there.
Chapter 4: Lands of Despair. There we go. Runes of Magic.
Following on from the highly successful chapters 1 through 3.